check me out, check me out.
Life's got you by the
hook. Hi there, my name is Rosalind. I'm a singer-songwriter. I am 60 years old. All right. I got a lot of problem areas, I have to say. First and foremost, I have a wandering thigh. So one of my thighs is bigger than the other, so I always tend to want to sort of stand like that. That's one major problem. But I'd say the biggest problem is my son, who's now 21. But he used to be here, and this C-section ruined everything for me. So no matter what I do, no matter how much weight I lose, nothing happens to that. I always have a bad belly, so that's sort of like, you know, looking to lose that, and I'm looking to kind of slide it around. And I can work out, and I can work my butt off, but nothing approaches these problem areas. That's my problem. So this is what I decided to buy. I went with the Rego Shapewear. This is style 518. The reason I liked it is because any time that I've worn anything to try to hold my stomach in, I get the muffin top, but this is going up into my midriff. And it's also, you know, it's comfortable. I didn't want something that was going to, like, hurt too much to put on. So this is really quite wearable. I feel like I've lost all the weight I can really lose, and I think this is going to hopefully bring it all in to the finish line. It's looking to go. So here it is. It's on now. I'm very happy. Gone is the wandering thigh. Now matches that thigh, so I'm all one. I wish I could wear this under a bikini. I also love the fact that the top isn't giving me a muffin top, so it's really going straight into my bra. Everything is working. I feel like I'm hot shit. Thank you, Rego.
Moving through your pain, waiting for your pain. Nothing to explain, you ain't going insane. Except
Rossy Rise on the one and twos. Rossy Rise on the one and twos.